The works that are being completed at Cosmo are to ensure that we're returning the land back to the condition that is suitable for pastoral use as intended. The Agnico Eagle business has invested $80 million. That's an $80 million commitment without generating any income. We've seen an increase in active wildlife on the site. It's been a really nice change to see that fauna so abundant around the worksite.